news of the death of hunger striker Kieran Doherty sent hundreds of youth into the streets of Belfast, taunting police patrols and attacking them with bottles, bricks, and stones. But authorities responded fast and firmly. Best will be taken by another prisoner, Leon McCluskey. Hal Walker, ABC News, Belfast.